punctuation. I see that as my job. Garth does one draft. He doesn't want to dull it by constantly revising. He'll do one draft, and he'll often elect to omit punctuation. That's his call. I will put in commas. I won't put in semicolons. This isn't Joyce. I will omit dashes. Again, this isn't French writing. I will make sure that sentences start with capital letters. That's what they're called. I will make sure the book is long enough.